Myself of a 9-month-old, and so imagining what Diane and Nigel must have been through, I can't imagine at all. So it sort of struck a real heartstring with me. So it was a pleasure to put something together specifically for the auction.
Well, I've been producing pieces like this before, just sort of silkscreen printed word searches. And I like the fact that people can sort of interact with it and actually circle the words. But this is the first piece I've done that's three-dimensional. And relating it to childhood, using magnetic letters everyone would have had as a child and putting those together in a piece, and all of the words all relate to childhood. So you've got some things like play and swinging and summer holidays and that sort of word. So it's all sort of positive thinking.
We've got Joss Parks himself just there.
Do you want to circle those for us? That'd be lovely.
Circle. And then what's it got? Searchlight just down here. There's 98 other words in there all to
so
do with
So we've got a few
childhood.
More to find this evening, I
Indeed.
Think.
Indeed. Yes, yes.
Last year, after the death of my 10-year-old son to a brain tumour. Brain tumours are the UK's biggest cancer killer, and our charity has been set up because my husband and I were just so dismayed at how little there was to help families like us. Luckily for us, even though my son was only given 4 weeks to live, he did live 6 years, and we did manage to have a good time. I took him to the X Factor, he met Simon Cowell, we had a blast, we went to Florida, we did the water slide. This is what I want to do for other kids. This is so, so important. Literally, when these kids go to Disneyland, Florida, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for them. And for their siblings, for their families, these memories are just so, so important. And this is what my family clings on to, is memories. This is what I want to do for other families, is give these memories. £500 will pay for a child to go for their once-in-a-lifetime trip to Florida. £1,000 will pay for me to get them to have a celebrity meet and greet, 4-star treatment, chauffeur-driven car, the works. Please, people, be generous. This really, really does mean the world to these families. And we want to help 450 children that get diagnosed with a brain tumour every single year. We need to raise as much money as we can for them. We are one of the very few charities out there that are supporting children with a brain tumour. So please help us, everyone. Thank you.
Well, I have 3 children, so it's kind of, it's pretty close to my heart to help out. It's a good charity. It's pretty awesome, basically. So, just get involved and give what I can give. So
should we start straight away? The Ben Allen, and this is the Hope Series, number 27. Lovely work, this. And you've seen it all here tonight. So let's start off at £250 only. 250. Thank you. 250. 300. And 50. 400. And 50? 450, there it is, £450, 500, 500, thank you. £500, ahead of you at the moment. Quite sure? £500 then, that's a great donation, that 500, and 50 on the telephone. All medium here tonight, 550. 600 at the back, thank you, £600 is bid. £650 then, I'm selling to the telephone. £700. Thank you, madam. 750. 750 is back on the telephone. 800. They're on the telephone. Can we give them a bit of encouragement? Come on, give me 850. £850 is on the telephone. Talk to me, madam. £850. Thank you. 900 straight back there. Great confidence with the bidding there. Thank you. £850. Can't hide behind the paper. £950. Thank you. £1,000 straight back. Oh, I love it when it bounces back and forth. £1,000 at the moment with a lady at the back. Chance to come in though anywhere else whilst they think about it. £1,000. £1,100. £1,100. £1,200, madam. Should we go £1,150? Thank you very much for your bidding, madam. I'm going to sell it then to the telephone. We're all done. £1,100. Sold! Thank you very much, and thank you for your bidding. So that takes us on to lot number four. Jane McAdam Freud.
When I met Diana, I was so touched by her story that I woke up in the morning still thinking about her and how she dealt with her terrible tragedy. And I thought, I want to give something really that's precious to me, that means something to me, to her, somehow to exchange moments. And my work is very much about that. The piece I've donated, it's about time. I suppose I put myself in the place of the child, in a way. And this piece was inspired, I noticed in hindsight, by a painting of my father's. And because I hadn't, when I was doing it, I hadn't realised I was inspired by this image showing a stuffed zebra head. It's a painting. I think it's called The Painter's Room. I was so shocked when I recognised that I'd unconsciously sort of got this image in my head. And then it had come out in my work when I thought it was very much something I'd chosen to symbolise time. You know, this detail of a zebra's head with, on the reverse, the sort of completed picture, so that, which symbolises the end of the day or the end of the year or mid your life looking back. So the fragmented reverse is the completed picture of the little detail that's enlarged on the front. So the present and the past.
£700 at the moment. Would you like to go £750? Yes? £750 at the front. Thank you very much. Knocked out my absentee bidder. £750 is here at the front. And 800 anywhere? You coming back in, madam? Not this time. £750 then, and selling. We're all done. Last chance. So, thank you very much. Round of applause. Lot 11, the Gordon King.
Oh, I think it's so exciting that you've done so well. The response you've had is terrific, because we all get this sort of thing all the time. I was thinking in terms of childhood and children. And I'd done some preliminary work for a painting on a basis of a mother with her children and a new puppy. And I'd already done a commission, which was a big oil painting. And so from that, I produced this painting, you know. So it just seemed to work for the story I wanted. You know, one sort of wants to paint in a contemporary way all the time, but I don't know, it's a sort of nostalgia.
Should we say 700? I'm at 700 with me, you say 750, and I say 800. And then you say 850, thank you, sir, £850. Gentlemen has it at £850. Who else would like to come in on this one? £850, big cheer for him, and selling, that's all. Sold, thank you, sir, £850. Lot 12, lot 13. Stephen Watley, showing here on my right. Wonderful work. And let's start off at £650 only, £650.
Well, actually, I was invited here by one of the artists, Stephen Watley, who kind of got me to come along. But I heard about Di's work and the, you know, terrible, unfortunately, tragedy that kind of inspired you to do this. And it is clearly, you know, clearly a good cause. I can't put it any better than that. You're sending kids away in what seems relatively hopeless and dire situation or circumstances. So anyway, I wanted to help.
650, 700, thank you, madam. £700. £700 ahead of you on my left at £700. Looking at 750 next. Steve, thank you, sir. 750. Thank you very much. Sentiment has it at 750, 800, 900, £900. New bidder, 950, thank you. £950. Go 1,000. Sold, thank you very much, 1,000 pounds.
It's a brilliant cause and it's nice to be able to give something. Well, it was a piece I made based on an animation that I made this time last year in London, and the animation's about change and renewal and the impermanence of places and things, so it's meant as a positive message. But
and the themes but itself sort of spurred you on, and you thought that they suited the charity.
Nice. Yeah.
Blood 14, John Griffith, unique work. Wonderful thing this, and let's start the bidding here at £1,300, £1,400 already, £1,500, £1,600, £1,600 £1,700, thank you, £1,700, let's go, £1,700, not yours at the back at the moment, £1,700, ladies bid, £1,900, go £2,000, thank you very much, very generous, £2,000, that's an incredible donation for the night. £2,000, that money's going to go a long way. Thank you very, very much for your bidding. £2,000, the painting's going home with you. It's sold! Thank you, madam!
It was hard to say no. When I first got the email, I just wanted to, you know, do what I could to help. It was such an amazing charity, such an amazing cause. And when they sort of suggested that it was something to do with childhood and our own experiences, I was kind of working on this piece at the time. And I've been a big Take That fan since I was about 13 years old, so I sort of thought maybe there's something I could do with this piece to sort of, you know, that would be good for the exhibition. So it just all fitted at the right time, really.
Last 16, Dan Baldwin, the Tantrum Confession. Tantrum Confession here. Wow, a really very rare work, this one. Framed. Beautiful thing again, let's start 750 only. Who'll start me at 750? 750, thank you sir, 750, 800 is next. 800, thank you, 800 new plates. And 50. 900. And 50. 1,000? 950 at the moment. Looking for 1,000 next. Quite sure? £950. 950, looking for 1,000. £1,000, thank you madam, coming back in there. Very, very generous donations tonight. £1,000, the lady has it at £1,000. Ahead of you in the corner, sir. 1,100, ahead of you already, it's in the doorway at 1,100. Try 1,200, madam. £1,200, thank you very, very much. Excellent bidding from the lady in the back. £1,200, and selling, ahead of the daffodil man. And 11, 1,200, that's done. Sold, thank you very much, madam.
It's a photograph that was shot on the same shoot as the Touch album cover for the Eurythmics. It was an extraordinary day. It was just me and Annie. It was in the days when you didn't need makeup, stylists, anyone else, just me and Annie. And we started up by photographing the Touch album cover, which is the bent arm pose with the mask, which became very well known. And this was the second shot with Annie's own ballerina dress. Annie also brought all the props, so all these were Annie's own idea. It was just an extraordinary day because it just flowed so naturally. Annie is one of those musicians who's absolutely brilliant at creating an image of various personas for her own songs. And this was just one of my favourites. It's been one of my favourites in my entire career, in actual fact. And this is the first time this print has ever been on sale.
This brings us on to the final lot of today's sale. Mr. Brainwash, thank you. Oh, at the moment, we have raised, sorry, you have raised, I've done nothing. You have raised £16,350.
I think because they're just, you know, they just started a charity, not some big organisation like Cancer Research or anything like that. I just felt it was a very personal letter and their experiences and everything, and I just thought, yeah, it sounded great, so that's why I donated it.
Mr. Brainwash, let's send it high. 350, 400, 450 the back, thank you, 500, 600, thank you, and 50, 650, that's £17,000 raised tonight. 700, 800 at the back.
To be honest, there is so much good work here that you can almost bought anything. I mean, this is one of the silent bid auctions, silent bid pieces, but on the walls there are pictures by incredibly illustrious artists, which will probably go for a fortune, or should do.
850 from the brother-in-law! £50, 950, thank you very much, a new bidder. Yeah, oh, thank you very much, £1,000, very generous. £1,000, who's going to give me £1,100? £1,000 then, and selling, perfect day tonight, going to the brother-in-law, it's a happy family. Last chance, all done. That's an incredible amount raised tonight, guys. You have got to be very, very happy with yourself. That's £17,350 and sold! Thank you!
Everyone, it's me that's crying out. Thank you so much. I'm just so absolutely thrilled. I think every single charity has this absolute nightmare in an auction of what if nobody bids. And I just want to thank you all so much for bidding and for raising so much money. I can do so much with all this money. So much. It's just going to make so many kids' dreams come true. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. I'm getting quite choked up now because I just can't believe that we've done it.
Good job. I think you need another champagne.
Can you remind people there's also the limited edition prints downstairs, which
Ladies and gentlemen, one final notice is that there are some limited edition prints downstairs, which I've just been informed are pocket money at £75 to £100. Bargain again, everything's going tonight. We're going to make more tears happen, so well done.
Anytime I can do something, you know, which is such a good cause, I do my best. So,
that's lovely. Well, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.